it's deeply troubling. I have no knowledge or information as it relates to the circumstances surrounding that incident, and I will leave it to the IDF to speak.